Hello, my name is Billy Terry, and I'm the product manager for Sensor Sampling Systems. Today I'll be talking to you about the RSS, the RAM sample system, and why it's an excellent choice for sampling low vapor pressure liquids. We named it the RSS, which stands for RAM sample system, because of the main valve being a ram or a piston type valve. The valve connects directly to the main process line without the need for a fast loop or a speed loop and can grab samples directly from that main line. The RAM sample valve can come with a variety of connections, from a flanged, threaded, or even a welded type connection to go to the main line. It can also come with an extended piston or an extended body to fill any void between the main line and the valve itself. One of the unique benefits of the valve is that it has a very large port inside, so when the piston is drawn back, the large port allows product to flow down out the valve and into our sampling container. In addition, the RAM sample valve can come in a variety of materials to meet all the customer's needs as far as piping specifications go. We provide a unique adapter that goes onto the bottom of the RAM valve, allowing us to convert it to needle technology. The RAM adapter, besides converting, also includes a nitrogen port, which utilizes nitrogen to shoot up into the branch of the valve and push any remaining liquid down into the bottle once the sample valve is closed. With the use of our adapter and our needle technology, it allows for the operator to simply install a bottle, put the strap down, and take the sample directly into that bottle. As the bottle is filled, all of the vapor and the fumes coming off that sample are directed out the vent, where they can be sent to a flare or a low vapor pressure recovery area or a safe location. Once the sample is taken, the operator simply takes the bottle out and takes it back to the lab with the sample and no exposure from fumes coming out the septa. With the use of a nitrogen purge and a rotameter on the front of the panel, the operator is actually given visual indication that it's okay to sample by simply installing the bottle and viewing the rotameter. Flow on the rotameter indicates that the bottle is clear and ready to take a sample without rupturing the bottle. In addition, once the valve is closed, the nitrogen then pushes any residual sample that's left in the needle out, ensuring that there's no solidification in the needle, and it also ensures that there's no cross-contamination between samples. Then the bottle can be removed and taken back to the laboratory for analysis. The RSS comes with tagging that makes it very easy for the operator to follow. We have instructions, and every component is labeled for ease of use. The operator simply follows the step-by-step instructions for collecting a grab sample safely and effectively every time. To learn more about the RSS, click on the links in this video, and be sure to check out our YouTube channel for more videos on SOR Controls Group products. Thank you for joining us.